So I'll be completely honest, I don't know how much hope I have in the performance of this one. I've not actually tested anything yet, so that's usually a good sign. I hope this one runs better, I really do. So this is Siberian Mayhem, a standalone expansion for Serious Sam 4. I believe when I was doing research on this, it said there's 5 levels. The average playtime is around 4 hours, roughly. And it takes place between that oil rig level and the finale of Serious Sam 4. This is, in fact, not made by Crow Team, but instead a different group called Time Lock. So I can't really scream profanities in Crow Team's name now, can I? Yeah, I'm just gonna get started. And this should be, I'm not gonna say relatively short, but short enough. We'll see how far I get. There's a new game plus. But yeah, a lot of the stuff I've seen online say that this game does in fact run better. I don't know, it's on the same engine. I don't know if I buy that. We shall give it a shot and see how far I make it in 2.5 hours before the game decides to give me problems. Who knows? It might give me problems out the gate, because I remember Serious Sam 4 having a very bad problem with cutscenes. Which, apparently, in retrospect, that did not show up on the recordings, and I don't think it showed up on the VODs for, like, Twitch. But yeah, that the cutscenes, for whatever reason, kept ramping my GPU up to like 100%. We'll see if that's fixed here. Just gonna play on normal like I do everything else, except Serious Sam 2, which I think I played on hard. That bodes well.
Skipper's log. Finally approaching the mainland. Now I just gotta find this Tunguska place and keep General Brand from handing over the Holy Grail. Should be fun. Man, it's cold. But kicking ass should warm me up.
Good news, that cutscene wasn't killing my GPU. We're off to a good start. But I think I forgot to check for subtitles, so where is that even at? I forget. Auto. No, turn that shit on. So yeah, part of this is also going to be like balancing out audio, because I've noticed this game is a lot louder than 4 was. It's weird. You think I can shoot the birds?
Sorry, the only thing on the menu is lead.
Well, that's an interesting crosshair. I don't remember that in 4. Although I'm not sure if it's new. Oh, look at that, I can shoot the bird. Off to a start. Yep. But yeah, I mean, so far this is running better than, even like within the first 10 minutes, it's running better than the original game was. What, did you freeze to death? Damn, dude, that sucks. Is there a rocket launcher in there? Fuck is that?
Are you guys dogs or frogs? Just make up your damn mind.
The fuck is that? Okay. So I guess I got an achievement for killing that one monster.
Come get some.
You think I can run over there, or do you think that's an invisible wall? Okay, then. interesting. What's going on there? That looks weird.
Let's check out this oil rig. Maybe I can contact Quinn.
Yeah, maybe. I'm trying to find... How would I get into that one room? Yeah, how would I get in there?
Let's check out this oil rig. Maybe I can contact Quinn.
Don't know what that was, but all right. Secret explosives. The hell is going on with that LOD? I don't get it, man. If I can use these to maybe blow into like a cave wall or something. It's like moving. What the hell is that? Nope. That wouldn't have been it. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know how I would get that. Yeah, I don't know how I would get that. I'm not gonna worry about it right now, I guess. It's probably like... Actually, I wonder if... What happens if I keep going that direction, actually? Hold on. Okay, well there's rockets. Kinda need the rocket launcher to use them. Like, I figure wherever that cave opening is, it might be on top of this. That would line up, I think. I just don't know how I'd get up there. Oh, that puts me back here. Okay. Oh, hey, is this it? Wow. Okay. Got it. I mean, that's a little bit, you know, confusing because... I mean, at least it was, like, marked, I guess. That's good. So I guess breakable planks are potentially gonna be marked. But hey, I got the rocket launcher. That's good.
What's that? Sounds like a mayday. Let's see. Damn thing's busted. Is that an SOS in your tower? Or are you just happy to see me? I guess I better find whoever that is, before something big and nasty gets there first.
Objective. I'm up for a skill point. Why not?
Feeling cold? Don't worry. I'll warm you up with my bullets.
Oh, now these guys can be grenadiers. Okay. Ah, that's the guy that threw that earlier. He's fucking throwing, like, World War II, like, stick grenades at me. Alright, buddy.
I would like to register complaint regarding lack of Earth Defense Force presence at refinery, neglecting strategic importance of continued resource extraction during war. I have decided to personally address situation by joining EDF and petitioning for creation of committee to rectify issue.
Good for you.
Every day, once a day, give yourself a present.
Right, so is the perk tree the same in this? That is the question. I think it probably is. So if that's the case, I'll just be going the same route I did last time. I mean, honestly, more enemy variety to balance out the amount of bum rush enemies that the original game has is probably a good thing. Actually, hold on, I'm going back. I just thought of something. There's like another road that I can go down. It's so weird, this map is pretty large and it's running pretty fine for the most part. I've had maybe like one or two stutters and I think that's just from terrain loading. Yeah, that's a trap if I've ever seen one.
I knew it!
That missed, didn't it? Well.
And stay down.
I mean, I will say one thing I've noticed, they've drastically cut down on the amount of trees in, like, this. Which, I mean, makes sense. Alright, so what's over here? Oh. Death! Got it. Alright.
I knew it!
Okay, so mine's off in that direction, which I'm guessing... I don't know, is that, like, passable? Hmm. Oh yeah, there they are. I like that on this side too, it is, so I'm guessing that's just the world border. This does beg the question though, no. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, that's just the world border. Kind of disappointing, but I understand it. Nothing back here, huh? Mm-hmm.
Hello? Can you hear me? I need help! I'm in the comm tower! Please, hurry!
Oh yeah, another princess in the tower. I see you guys are really happy to see me.
I mean, I think I'm noticing that my frame rate is, like, not the best, but like I said, I'll take this over. Well, I mean, I can probably, like, adjust that, actually. What am I at right now? Actually, I have a theory. Oh, I can't put this to 75, really. That didn't help. Why does that look like I can make it into that hole? Is there anything in there? You think they actually put anything in there? They put invisible walls around that. That's interesting.
Huh.
So that means even if I wanted over there, I can't actually get over there because they put invisible walls there. I feel like that could have been a good opportunity for a secret, but eh.
Are you trying to say something, or are you just passing gas?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's open season on Mitchell's Horde.
Mm-hmm. I'm still not a big fan of that enemy. Is it starting? Is the engine gonna give me a problem now? I wonder if... Okay, I want to see something. If I stop game... Load game.
I would like to register complaint regarding security situation at mainland refinery. I was not asked for identification upon arrival, as all security personnel are deceased. Also, scattered body parts are in violation of Health Code Paragraph 5.
Not a big fan of this enemy either. Where the fuck did that clear go? To fucking space? God damn. What the hell are these clears doing?
The area has been cleared. Proceed to the emergency elevator.
I'm coming.
You know, we're still on, like, the first level, right? I just wanted to point that out. Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Thank you. Things are okay when you have an AK.
Yeah, if you could check that gun quicker. Alright. Not a thing I was expecting, to be honest. The drones dropping kamikazes. That's a very second encounter move right there. Hey, this thing feels alright, I guess. I don't know. I mean, I don't know how I feel about the fire rate on it, but like, it's fine. I don't know, maybe the fire rate's the same as the original assault rifle, and it just... Maybe this is like a Return to Castle Wolfenstein situation, where the sound of the gun is fucking with me. That is entirely possible. I was gonna see that reload again because I wasn't actually looking at it. Got any more assault rifle ammo? Just like a little bit would do. Okay. I'm gonna guess that's because I took the faster reloading ability, but holy shit, that looks weird. In the doom eternal is going on in this room. Interesting. Yeehaw! fuck was that animation? Uh-oh. These enemies really don't know how to deal with this arena, it's very clear. Especially the Gnars, they're like freaking the fuck out. Honestly, I think the only reason that worked out so well is because a lot of the enemies just didn't know how to handle this arena. They were like flinging themselves off of like the platforms and stuff. So it just made it way easier to maneuver. I don't know if that's intentional, but it's funny. Everything. Yeah, I mean, the performance problems are still here. They're not... I would say they're not as... So far, they haven't been as bad as the original game. But they're definitely still there, which... That does mean that's probably just baked into the engine. That looks reachable, right? Uh-huh. Fucking knew it.
I need to get to the other side. There must be a way to move these containers.
I would like to register a request regarding spelling of my name in official documentation, in likely case of my death at hands of alien invaders. Transliteration of Dimitri into English should use spelling with Y, not I, to prevent creation of inconsistency in historical record. Dimitri with I is name of my grandfather, as noted in previous complaint regarding transliteration of Russian names.
I don't like the way that's written out. It's like hollow decoy with a question mark. That's worrying.
Didn't your mama tell you that burping in public is impolite?
Like I said, this AK is not bad. I don't know why I don't like it. I my theory is that it's got something to do with the firing sound. Oh. I think I'm just used to AKs sounding really, really punchy. And this one, I mean, it's not bad. It's just not what I'm used to hearing from an AK.
Never any power when you need it. Scream at me unless you want to fight, and you'll lose.
I mean, I guess on the upside, I still prefer the sound of this over, like, the original assault rifle. I don't know why they keep using, like, a silenced assault rifle, like Crow Team. I don't get it. I don't understand it. I feel like the silencer kind of, especially in a game that's going as like, action-centric as it is, seems weird that it just has, like, a silencer on it, you know? I don't know. I think it would be a better gun if it didn't have the silencer on it, but that's just me. Ow. Oh, nothing up here though. Damn. Yeah, what is going on with that, like, LOD over there? See that? It's supposed to be like the tree LOD, but it looks like it's fucked up. I don't know what the deal with that is. Oh, see, now we don't have a minefield, we just have a fucking wall of bushes, I guess. Alright. Like, it almost looks like some kind of, like, texture sheet, doesn't it? That's what it looks like to me. It looks like a texture sheet. Weird. I take it I'm not supposed to be here, but eh. Is that death? That looks like death. That's death. All right, just wanted to make sure. Never know. Invisible wall here. Interesting.
Okay.
Okay, and then that, like, leads me back that way. Alright. So I just skipped an entire combat encounter by just going around following that bush wall, huh? Interesting.
Okay, now back to the hangar for my reward.
I don't know why you had me focus on that when I'm being fucking tailed by kamikazes. That seems rude. Are you just gonna infinitely spawn kamikazes, or is there like an end to this? Because it's not really helping the fun factor for me here. Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking hell, dude. I understand the Gnars, but the kamikazes seem kind of overkill. Jesus Christ, dude. Like, half the time I'm focusing on these fucking kamikazes and not the actual boss. This is a problem with spawning shit in the middle of a boss fight like this, dude. Yep, alright. Have to do that again? No. What an annoying way to end the boss fight, too. Like, you could've waited until I at least cleared the arena to try to fucking do that shit, dude. Hated it. Thanks. Explore the hangar. Oh boy. I hope they have a... Oh, I don't like that at all. Come on. You know what? I'll look around for more health. That I don't trust that. I'm sure I left some health back here somewhere. I don't know, the performance in this game is weird. I'm like 90% sure it's like tied to the trees or something weird. Oh hey, what's this? See, I was waiting for that to be like, you know, the Fallout thing where you open the door and it says fuck you and you get ambushed. I was waiting for that. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yep. Not gonna put one out here, huh? Interesting choice. See, I was trying to keep health, and then you just decide to do that shit. It's great. Yeah, that's great. Yep. Fucking why? So I need a health to take on a Kunum. That's, you know, wonderful. Gotta move that one too. I appear to have gotten a crane stuck. I'm 90% sure I just softlocked it. Fucking amazing. Only I could manage that. Somehow I managed to get the crane wedged between a box and the bridge that I'm supposed to raise, which meant that I couldn't actually raise the bridge. That is a really good soft lock.
Sometimes the fight is its own reward.
Okay, so let's try this again without causing a soft lock, yes? Move this one over there. Move this one over there. And then make sure to pick this one up so that I can move it over there. And not get the crane wedged between a box and the bridge so that I can't do this. Yes. Honestly, causing a softlock there should give its own achievement. That was kind of impressive, not gonna lie.
Hello? Any survivors? Calvary's here.
Thank God. I thought I would never make it out of here. These monsters killed my unit and trapped me in here. I tried to contact the local partisans, but they're too far and I...
This is extremely uncool.
Oh. You know how a while ago I said that witch harpies dropping kamikazes was an interesting gimmick? I'm not so sure how I feel about that now. I feel like this has led to some questionable things. Oh, hey, it's you again. Is he, like, stuck? Goddamn, come on. Fucking hate these guys. Every encounter they're in, it's just, I don't know. Something about them, I just don't like them. Enemy.
I repeat, a sugar called Brain has betrayed humanity and flies towards Tunguska. If you notice a plane with AAA signs on it, shoot on sight. I repeat, shoot on sight.
Wait, didn't they spell Suka wrong?
Hey, can you hear me? I could use a little help. I
thought it was CYKA.
Hello, who is speaking?
My name's Sam Stone. I'm heading towards Tunguska, but I'm afraid I forgot my travel brochure at home.
Wait, Sam Stone himself? Holy shit, man! My name is Igor Ledo. Where are you exactly?
I'm, not quite sure. Looks like an oil refinery.
Wow, you're a long way from home. Listen, you need to get out of that refinery and head straight to the south. Me and my partisan squad can help you to reach Tunguska. We'll be waiting for you in a small village called Kalinovka. You can't miss it.
Sounds great. Thanks, comrade.
No problem, man. Hey, send your phone link to our channel just in case.
Yeah, just had some unexpected guests.
Oh, well, you'll be happy to know I have a great plan.
I'll be happy when it works.
Oh, a plan that works? You know what? I'll get back to you later.
I don't know why I'm being so hard on the guy. It's not like my plans ever make sense.
And have the fucking Mancubus wannabes. Why?
It's not like my
Jesus Christ, dude. Okay, I'm Use this. Oh yeah, have I not? I've not like rebound that, have I?
A giant robotic chainsaw arm. That's four words that were meant to go together.
A lot of robot parts around here. I can't lean in this, so I have to do this to compensate. I feel like that one's a reference. I feel like I've heard someone else say that before.
A chainsaw. I love Russia.
I hope this is actually good. Okay, I dig it. Actually got like proper like tank health, doesn't it? That was something I noticed in the original game, is that the mechs just did not feel tanky enough. I think that's the main reason I didn't like them. Also, it can actually, you know, move pretty fast. That's nice. How did that not hit you? Whatever. Wow, a mech section that's actually fun. Or at least I'm having fun with it. I do kind of miss, like, that explosive machine gun, though. Like, this isn't bad, I just kind of really like that explosive machine gun. Which monster are you talking to? I'm gonna guess you were talking to the Mancubus wannabe, but I don't know. I might have to, like, reload when I'm done with this section because I'm pretty sure something happened and now the stuttering is back. Alright. And reloading the game from the main menu seems to have solved that in the original for at least a half an hour. Again, like, what is with that LOD? I said it before, but it looks like a fucking texture sheet. Weird.
It was fun while it lasted, but every party's got to end something.
Yeah, that time the mech section was actually fun. Did that happen before? That doesn't seem right, right? Oh. Would be nice to know. I'll probably split this into two parts.
Calling Ghost Quads, this is Selena. I have located Brent's plane on the airfield, 4 kilometers away from the refinery. I guess it stays there for refueling. Sure, should have brought my rocket launcher. Be ready to open fire, people. Looks like they're taking off very soon. Over and out.
Yeah, I know this is a bit earlier than what I normally stop, but to be fair, I would normally be trying to stop right about now. So, yeah, I'll probably be back tomorrow to finish this. I will say that this does run... Like, it's not stuttering as much, I'll give it that. I'm noticing the frame rate dropping quite a bit. It seems like really inconsistent frame rates this time with the occasional stutter. So I don't know what that's about. Like, it's kind of, like, you can kind of see it here. Like, it's not really smooth. But, like, I'll take that over the constant stuttering, I guess. Because at least, like, with the frame rate drops, it's at least, you know, continuing the gameplay, and there was a stutter. Okay, I should probably just stop talking and get off. I'll continue this later. Probably tomorrow, about the same time. That should leave it with 3 levels left, including this one. So, yeah. But yeah, so I'll continue this tomorrow. It's been interesting. There are things about it that I definitely like and some things about it that I don't like, but you know, that's just kind of how this goes, I guess. Alright. Be back tomorrow, probably.